Hi friend, my name is Krishna. In this video I will discuss about SOLIDWORKS fillet and chamfer command. So let me choose the plane. I'll choose any one plane, any of these three plane. So I'll take the right plane, select the sketch, normal, then draw one sketch in this right plane. I'll choose the center rectangle and draw like this. Okay, then select the dimension, a smart dimension, give a dimension 150 and select this line, enter, and give a dimension 50, 75, you can give 75. Okay, now just exit from a sketch, close the sketch. Now you go to feature, go to extruded boss dash, and you just extrude up to 20. Okay, now this extrusion part is completed. Now I want to do the fillet of all the corner, so let me select the fillet, go to the feature, and you will find the fillet option. We have two options, chamfer and fillet. So first we'll choose the fillet. So we have several kind of edge fillet. This is a constraint size fillet, this is a variable size fillet, this is the face fillet, this is the full round fillet. So one by one we'll discuss. So let me choose the constant size fillet. So select this edge and give it a radius. Suppose I'll give a 20. So I'll set the constant size fillet. Full preview. Go down. If you want to choose the multiple edges, so select the multiple fillet and select this edge also, this edge also, this edge also. If you want to do this edge also, you can do. Now just click the OK. Now just let me see. Just look at this, this fillet part is completed, the constraint size fillet is completed. So let me choose another option. Now just delete this fillet. Now you go to again fillet, select the fillet. Now you choose this variable size fillet. Let me choose variable size fillet. Specify the radius, I'll give 5. Now see, so this is the variable size fillet. Again this delete this part, go to again fillet. Now you select this face fillet. Now you need to choose the one edge and face, two face. So this is the face and this is face two. So we'll choose face one, this is face one, go down, I'll choose this is the face two and give a radius. Suppose I'll give a 5, I'll give a 10. Select OK. Now see, so this is a face fillet. If you want to do inside, again you fillet. Now you just go to the full round fillet. Now delete this edge fillet too. Now just delete this fillet. Go to fillet again and select the full round fillet. Now we have face side 1, face side center, face set, and this is face side 2, face 1, face 2, and this is center. So this is edge, this is face 1, face 2. So just select face 1, and this is face this is center, this is center face, this is the center face. Now just rotate, go down and select this face, this is the third face. Now just to give it a enter. Diameter is not required here, because it's already whatever the part total, the length from this point to this point, whatever length will be there, so it will be considered this is your radius. So now click this. Now you can see, so this is a full round fillet. Again, if you want to fillet the fillet full round, select this face 1, face 2, sorry, go down, face 2. Now just rotate. Now select the face 3. Okay, now see, this is your fillet, full round fillet. Now we'll go to chamfer command. So delete this part, again this one. Now I want to make the chamfer, so select the chamfer command. So we have chosen this angle distance, two distance requirement, one angle and one distance, and this is distance, and this is vertex, this is face. So if you choose the distance by distance, so just now you select this face, I give a diameter 10. Now see, so this is your chamfer command. Again I will do the chamfer here also. So this is the edge face, select the vertex, so select this corner and give a diameter 10, select OK. Now see, so this is called chamfer command in SolidWorks. So we'll meet you in next video. Thank you.